What's good? I'm back. Hey, if they make it, I told y'all I was gonna eat it. And crispy rabbit, a whole rabbit, chicken feet. I ain't never had neither of these before. But hey, if I'm gonna say they make it, I eat it, then that's what I'm finna do. So we'll try one of these off real quick. Let me make everything better. I don't know about this one today, though. This might be out of my hand. Lemon probably can't fix this. Well, here we go. Tell y'all something. If y'all ever had it's sticky as ever. What I be getting myself into, y'all. It ain't as bad as it look. I'm gonna keep it real with you. It's not. Try this rabbit out. Still smoking. Okay. This rabbit I can deal with. It ain't that bad. It ain't bad at all, actually. The texture is like chicken, but stringy. See? Whew. It's definitely gamey. Definitely. But not for the flame. Still smoke. Definitely strange. Feel like I'm eating something. Like a squirrel or something. Crazy. But hey, I signed up for the job. Look like a, what's called that? Starting to taste flavors though. It definitely got a taste to it. Definitely. I can't make that taste out though. I can't explain that. It ain't like goat. Nothing like that. Backstrap meat. That was real tender. I seasoned it real good too. But I'm seeing, you're gonna have to season this. You gotta have to hit it. It don't take that well seasoned. Try one more of these, I guess. I don't know, it's like too many bones in this. Okay, so my take on Crispy Rabbit is decent. Different flavor, but it's decent. But it got a unique flavor to it. For real, trust me. Chicken feet, not that bad. Just look crazy. It looked crazy as hell, but it ain't that bad. This probably could have been better if I had probably different seasoning or marinated with something different. But like I said, overall, it wasn't that bad. It got a gamey flavor. But I tried both of them again. And I'm definitely going to be bringing y'all weirder stuff in this. So like I said, if they make it, I eat it. And subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll be doing one more video later. And I'm out.